to order.
And with that, the 2014 Iowa legislative session got underway. It will be a short 100-day session.
KCCI's Marcus McIntosh in the House chambers as that session got underway. He joins us live from the Capitol building with more on the day's events today. Marcus?
Kevin and Stacey, before the session, legislators took some time to get reacquainted. Because they most likely know that with a short session, time for further pleasantries is over. It's now time to get back to work.
The House of Representatives of the General Assembly is hereby convened in regular session.
With the clock now ticking toward the end of daily expense payments coming in late April, legislators know there is work to be done. Their likely main issue is passing a budget, but there are other issues.
We should focus on policies that create opportunities for low-income Iowans to find high-paying careers. Let's continue to focus on producing a world-class workforce. Let's make a college degree more affordable. Let's make training, skills training, more accessible. Let's make technology and high-speed internet more available.
House Minority Leader Mark Smith also emphasized jobs, job growth, and how to get it done.
It means making higher education more affordable, which is why we should freeze tuition at the state universities and fully fund the university's demonstrated needs.
Of course, that will take funding. And when Democrats talk spending, Republicans counter with tax cuts.
House Republicans believe this is also a great time to look at our income tax code and find opportunities to leave more money in the pockets of all Iowans.
The short session is not the only stumbling block toward progress. This is also a campaign year. So the key to crossing anything off the legislative to-do list is both parties working together.
I think everybody coming in here today really wants to work hard, do what's best for Iowa. There will be some little hang-ups in down the road, but I think in total, I think we'll find consensus on many of these issues.
Now, the House ended the session this morning right before 11. House members reconvene tomorrow morning at 8:30, likely with their sleeves rolled up and ready to get to work of serving the people of Iowa and their districts.